questions. I had a best friend that taught me, you ask questions, you get an answer. Okay. How many of you guys ever gave someone something and took it back? Never? You're done. I'm guilty of it too. I'm glad you're honest. How many of you said something and took it back? You can take something back, you say? Oh, okay. Well, I want to do a demonstration up here, and then I want to see if you guys can do it. One of you guys can do it, okay? Let's try something out here. What is this? What's this?
Banana.
It's a banana, right? Oh, yummy. You like bananas? You like bananas? My brother don't either. My oldest brother hates bananas. Okay, I'm going to do something with this banana. I open this banana, right? Now, I'm gonna try to put this banana back together, and I know I can do it. You dare me. You dare me? Who back there said I do? Who dare me? Okay, let's try to put it back together. Can somebody help me? Is it good enough? So is it back together?
Perfect.
Who said perfect? Ricky, you said perfect, so this is perfect? So this is back together, right?
No.
Well, who wants to try this out? Who wants to open a banana themselves? Okay, Brianna, you can try it. Come get a banana out this bag and open it up and stick it. Just put it back together. Let's not use mine. I don't want you to cheat. You can't even get it off. Okay. So she's gonna open this banana up. Oh, she's trying to cheat. Look at her. Look at her. Okay, she got it. Now she's gonna put it back together.
Back together.
Is that back together?
I just can't see the back.
Okay. Is that perfect?
Yes.
Okay. And what I want to, you want? Can you sure can?
Yeah.
No problem. That's what I got for you. You can try it out too. He probably can do. What's your name again? I'm sorry. What's your name? Who?
Kate.
So maybe he can do it. You never know.
Okay. I'll do it.
He probably can take this banana apart and put it back together.
There, I did it.
No.
Oh.
Kadrin is struggling to put this banana back together. I struggle. Brianna struggled. And the point
not
is.
Not
oh, okay, he got it perfect. Wow, okay. And the point today is this, people. Our tongues, what come out of our mouth, can be detrimental. It can be dangerous. It can cut someone to pieces. If we say something to somebody, you know it can last, it can stay with them for the rest of their lives. Someone tell you, oh, you're dumb, you're stupid, you're ugly. Isn't that bad?
No.
Now, can you take that back?
No.
If I say, stupid, okay, let me get that back. You cannot, because that stays with that person, okay? So you guys got to remember, never, ever, ever use something that will cut someone down, because you know what? It lives with them for the rest of their lives. You're looking at a testimony. You're looking at it. I'm not going to go deep in it, but you're looking at a testimony. I went through a lot as a little girl. My mother died when I was 16, and I had the meanest aunt in the world. Okay? And she said some things that still run through my mind. And she could never take that back. I love her, and I forgive her, but she could never take that back. So remember, even in school or at home, or with your own family, or even out in public, remember to say nice things. And I have a scripture verse up here I want you to read, of course. I gotta leave with God's word. Who would like to read it? is found in Ephesians chapter 4, I think it's verse 6. I'm sorry, Colossians. Who would like to read it? I like that because you try so hard. But you know, if you say something to somebody, that's it, right? Now, God will forgive you. They can forgive you, but, you know. So come, let's read this verse right quick, Brianna. Colossians chapter 4, verse 6.
Let your speech be only with grace, seasoned with salt, that ye may know how ye ought to answer.
That's right. We may not answer every man, because guess what? If someone says something bad to you, what's the first thing coming to your mind?
A comeback.
A harsh comeback, right? Or if they do something bad to one of your family members, woo! You go steaming and firing up. I mean, you can see smoke coming out of my ears. And I know I have to pray. Like, God, please help me bite my tongue. Oh, Jesus, but you know the best thing to say? What helped me? I said, Jesus, help me. Oh, God, Lord, have mercy. And he will have mercy. As I said during the prayer time, his mercy is fresh and new every morning. He will have that mercy. So let's be careful what we say. Not only the boys and girls, but my sisters and brothers in Christ in this church. How we handle people, what we say to others, because it will damage them, it will affect them for the rest of their lives. Amen?
Amen.
Now, who would like to pray?
Amen.
I'm going to pray. Come on. Come on, you can pray. Let's bow our heads and pray.
Our Heavenly Lord, please make us not say mean things, and we cannot. And now we know that we can't take back stuff. Lord, please forgive us for all the things we've done. And don't poison our brains. Amen.
Amen.
One of my very favorite hymns. The words are very special.